Dressing, here she goes.
I'm gonna get the big box. Stop!
Stop it, oh, Randy.
Come on, big box, stop!
$4,000 and a spin.
Five. Big box, come on, we're looking for you, stop!
Stop it, double your money, and a spin. And a spin, Randy. Here we go, big box, who's the champ?
Stop!
Stop, $2,000, and Rick, the champion today with $38,000.
Today, these three players are after big bucks. But they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Once again for another intro, and welcome to Press Your Luck. We're going to be having a lot of fun today. We're getting a lot of money, hopefully no whammies. Hopefully they're asleep today. Right now, let's talk to the three players vying for the big bucks today on Press Your Luck, starting with our returning champion, Tracy Brown, with $30,856. Tracy? Now, back in Roanoke, Texas, you live in an apartment or a house?
A trailer. A little two-bedroom trailer.
Two-bedroom trailer. You have two children and a third on the way.
That's right.
So you certainly have something to do with that $30,000.
We're going to move from that little two-bedroom trailer to a four-bedroom house.
I think you should, Tracy. Congratulations. Yeah. That's great. That's great. And you came out here just to play Press Your Luck, huh?
Just for Press Your Luck.
Well, it certainly That's paid it. Off. And you're not through yet. Who knows? Who Good knows? Luck to you. All right. Our second player is Helen Lohman. How are you, Helen? Good, thanks. You are a gymnast, Helen?
I used to be a competitive gymnast, and I try to stay in shape.
You have to work out a lot, don't you?
Yeah.
Well, you look like you're in shape, Helen.
Oh, thanks.
Are you in shape for Press Your Luck?
Yeah, I am.
All right, it's a rigorous, rigorous game. Hopefully you'll do well.
Thanks.
Good
so
luck
much.
To you. All right, our third player is Marty Levinstein.
That's right.
Hey, Marty.
Hi, Peter. How are you doing?
I'm all right. Marty, where are you from?
Brooklyn, New York.
Where, Marty?
Sheepshead Bay.
Sheepshead Bay in
Can
Brooklyn.
Can I say hello to my friends back there?
I don't know if we have time, but start. Go ahead.
Okay,
I'll tell you
I just made a little list.
Go ahead.
There's a couple of people. It won't take too long.
No problem. Go right ahead.
No, hello, everybody. Send money, and I bought new socks.
What a guy. What a night. What a band, Marty. You're my kind of guy. You ready?
I'm ready.
Let's play the game. Make some bucks here. Give me a buzz and answer three spins. Multiple choice, one spin. Boy, we're going to have fun. I can feel it today. Out of every five neckties bought in the United States, how many are bought by women? Marty?
Two.
Is it two, three, or four, Tracy?
Four.
Four. Helen, what do you think?
Three.
Of every five neckties, three are bought by women. Process of elimination, Helen gets a spin. According to the founder of the Name Society, it's a famous society, the popularity of this famous child star of the 1930s produced a generation of girl babies with what first name? Marty?
Shirley.
Is it Shirley, Debbie, or Jane, Tracy?
Shirley.
Shirley. What do you think, Helen?
Shirley.
Don't call me Shirley. That popular first name of the 30s was Shirley. Yeah. Tracy gets a spin. Helen goes to two. Marty gets three big ones. Here we go. In the famous old quotation, all is fair in love and... Helen?
War.
Is it war, marriage, or Las Vegas, Tracy?
War.
War. What do you think, Marty?
War.
Yeah, it's war. All is fair in love and war. Tracy, two. Helen, five. Marty, four. Last question. Las Vegas. That's the same producer who cries over spilled scotch. If you love a cup in the morning, perhaps you'd like to live there. What's the only American state that produces coffee? Uh-huh. Thought you were pretty smart. I'll give it to you multiple choice. If you're right, you'll get a spin. What's the only American state that produces coffee? Is it California, Alaska, or Hawaii? Tracy?
Hawaii.
What do you think, Helen?
Hawaii.
What do you think, Marty?
Hawaii.
Sure, after I tell you, you all know the answer. Sure, it's Hawaii, of course. Tracy gets the three, Helen the six, and Marty the five. It sure is in Brooklyn. That's the last spin. You guys can turn those into bucks. We'll be back after this. All right, big bucks, gang. Over 13,000 there up on that board. There's good things, sleepers, sofas. There's a mud wrestling match. There's all kinds of wonderful things up there. There are whammies. Stay away from them. You know what I mean?
You know about winning this round. You want to do that, because if you do, you'll end up playing last in the final round. That's strategically where you want to be. And pass your remaining spins during your turn. You know about that. And four whammies will bring tears to your eyes. Tracy, you have the least number of spins. You're going to go first. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay.
There's big bucks up there, and I want to get them now. And stop!
Stop at a flokati run, my life! A flokati run! Tracy, do you have any idea what you've won? A flokati rug worth $350? Unbelievable. When you get it, let us know what it is. Here we go, two spins.
Okay, I'm going to go again now. There's big bucks and I need them and I want them now. And stop!
Stop and go back two spaces to $1,500. $1,850. One spin left. You're in first place, Tracy. What do you want to do? Pass it to Helen or Marty.
Helen.
Helen. It's yours, Helen. You're not next. Marty is, so you can think about the one spin passed to you by Tracy.
All right,
Marty.
Let's go, baby.
Five big ones.
Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at exercise cycles.
Right.
Marty, worth $480. Four spins, second place. Here we go.
There's no stopping me now. Big bucks, no whammy. Stop.
Stop at 750.
Yeah.
12, 30, 3 spins, 30 place. Big bucks, no whammies, Stop at Scottsdale, Arizona. Marty, that's up to Scottsdale's worth $590. You're at $1,820, $30 less than Tracy. Two spins.
We're going. Come on, big bucks, stay with me now. Here we go. Big bucks, no whammies, stop.
Stop at Silver Service. Woo! Marty, that's Silver Service is $585. You're in first place with $2,405. One spin left. What do you want to do? Back to Tracy. Tracy, now to you. Let's see what Marty gave you. Here we go.
Okay, come on, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $650. Courtesy of Marty, $2,500 puts you in first place. Helen, you have one spin pass you have to take, and then we'll talk to you about the six that you earned.
Let's go. Stop.
Stop at $600. Third place, six spin, touch it up or pass.
Here we go. Okay, big bucks, ready?
Stop at a diamond pendant. That diamond pendant is $375. When you get that, if you can find the diamond, we'll give you another $375. $975, five spins.
Let's go. Stop.
Stop at $500. $1,475, four spins, third place.
Okay, I'm going to go. Ready? Stop.
Stop at 300 and a spin at $1,775. Still have your four spins, third place, Helen.
I have to go.
Okay.
Stop
at 400 more. Slowly but surely. $2,175, third place, three spins.
I'm going.
All right.
Ready? Stop.
Stop at 750. Helen, 29 and a quarter. First place. By four and a quarter, you're going to go again.
Yeah.
Two spins. No whammies.
No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $350. Helen? $3,275, one spin left, you're in first place by $775.
Okay, let's go. Stop.
Stop at $600. Tracy, $2,500, Marty, $2,405, and Helen, with $3,875, you have first place. The advantage, we're coming right back after these words for a whole new round, so don't go away. All right, are you ready to do this again? I figured as much. I have questions. You give me answers and you earn spins. What fraction of the people in a USA Today poll have resolved to lose weight in 1985, Helen?
75%.
What fraction?
Three quarters, sorry.
Three quarters. Is the correct answer three quarters, one quarter, or one half, Tracy?
Three quarters.
All right, what money is it, Marty? Those 1985 New Year's resolutions to lose weight have probably already been broken by one half of us. Marty's right. And gets a spin. Three quarters of us probably should have resolved, but only half. What country would you be in if you were exchanging a ruble for... Marty?
Russia.
For 100 kopecks. Is it Russia, China, or Japan, Tracy?
Russia.
What do you think, Helen?
Russia.
Yeah, it's Russia with rubles. Yep. You're probably buying some black bread and potato soup. Doesn't sound too bad right about now, does it? No. In the world of slang, what is a circular file? Marty?
That is a trash bin.
Okay, is it a trash bin, a manicuring tool, or a marching band formation, Tracy?
It's a trash bin.
Trash bin. Helen.
Trash bin.
Yeah, circular file is another name for a waste packet or a trash bin. You got it. And Tracy 2, Helen 2, Marty 7. According to the old childhood saying, what part of the body will break if you step on a crack? Tracy?
The back.
Is it the back, foot, or toe, Helen?
Back.
What do you think, Marty?
Back.
If you step on a crack, you'll break a back. Tracy goes to 5, Helen to 3, Marty 8. That's the last one. These players are going to the big board. Come on back. We're going to have some fun last round here. I know it. And more money is what we're talking about in this round. It's all up there on the board. It's over $100,000 up there, and there's all kinds of goodies. There's a trip to Chateau Country, and there's the trip to the Canadian Rockies. There's a car. There's W money to spin. All kinds of things. There's also some whammy. Stay away from the whammy. Helen, $38.75 puts you in first place. You'll play last. You earned it. And Marty with $24.05, you will be first, but you have 8 big spins. No whammies, gang, if you hadn't noticed. Let's keep it up.
I'm ready.
Okay, Marty.
Here we go. Big box, no whammies. I want that car.
Oh, God. Marty. Marty, you made a liar out of me. It cost you $2,405, but you have 7 spins.
I'm ready.
Okay.
Here we go. Big box, no whammies. Where's that car?
Stop. Stop at $2,250. You're back. Third place, 6 spins. Here we go.
6 spins, big bucks, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at $1,500 a spin. $2,750, still 6 spins. Marty, you're in 2nd place.
Here we go. Big bucks, no whammies.
Stop at $750 and a spin. $4,500. First place, 6 spins.
Here we go. Big bucks, baby. Where's that car? Hello. Stop.
Stop at $3,000 and a spin. $7,500, Marty. Still have your 6 spins. You can't get rid of spins.
We're going.
Big bucks, double what Helen has.
Big bucks, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at 500 more. $8,000. 5 spins, Marty. Gonna keep going?
Go.
Okay.
We're going. Big bucks, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at 1250. You're on a roll, Marty. 9250. 4 spins. Press your pass.
We're going. Okay. Press my left door all the way. Where's that car? No whammy. Stop.
Stop at $2,000 or lose a whammy.
$2,000
is $11,250, Marty. A nice amount of change. 3 spins left. You have about $7,400 more than Helen.
I'm going to press my left.
Press on, says Marty.
Big bucks, no whammies. Here we go. Where's the car? No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $2,500. Marty, you're at $15,750, almost $10,000 more than Helen. 2 spins. What do you want to do?
Helen.
Sending them on to Helen. They're yours, Helen. You don't take them yet. We're going to go to Tracy, our champ, with $2,500 and 5 spins. Tracy, got some serious catching up to do.
Okay, I'm ready to go. I've been after that car. I want it so bad, and stop!
Stop at $1,750. $4,250. 2nd place, 4 spins, Tracy.
I'm going. I'm right. Going. No stop.
Stop at Puerto Vallarta. A trip worth $1,387.56.37. 2nd place, 3 spins.
I've got to go, got to go. I need big bucks, or a car. I'll take either one of them and stop.
Stop at $5,000 and a spin. $10,637. 2nd place, 3 spins left, about $3,100 less than Marty. What do you want to do, Tracy? You have about $3,100 less than Marty. He has $13,750. You have $10,637. What's your pleasure, Tracy?
I'm going.
Gonna go,
I'm
going. Okay.
I
want
to press my leg. I need a big bike on the car. Come on, please. No whammies, no whammies, and stop!
Stop at $500. $11,137. About $2,600 separates you and Marty. $2,613 to be exact. What do you want to do, Tracy? Pass it, Marty. You're the recipient of 2 pass spins. Are you ready?
2 spins.
Here we
big
go. $13,750 at stake.
Big bucks. Here we go. Big bucks. No whammy. Stop.
Stop. Marty, almost a mortal blow, but it you do have a spin left.
Yeah, I'll take it.
I understand. We're going to move it from the pass column to the earn column. So now you are going to take it.
5,000. Here we go. And a spin. Stop.
Stop. Marty, I detect some hostility.
No, I'm not angry.
Game's not over, Marty. A lot of things are going to happen. We're going to go to Helen with 3875. Two spins pass to you, Helen. You have to take. Here we go.
Okay, let's go. No whammies. Stop.
Stop. No whammy. Helen, cost you $38.75, but we're going to move the one spin from the pass column to the earn column since you did whammy, so now you can pass them or take them.
I'm going to take.
Oh, here we go. Helen, with the spin.
Okay, let's go. Stop.
Stop at $700 and a spin. Still have your four spins. Second place, $700. Here we go.
Okay.
Press your luck for pass. Okay, Helen's gonna go. Here we go.
Let's go, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $22.50. Helen, you have $29.50. You have three spins left. Press or pass. Them. They're going to be passed. They're passed to Tracy, three to you. Tracy, you ready for this?
I'm ready.
All right, here they come, one at a time.
Big bucks on the car. I tell you, I need it. No whammies and stop.
Stop at $17.50. Tracy, $12,887. Two more, here you go again.
Unbelievable, I'm going. I'm going to get it. Here we go now and stop.
Stop at $600. Tracy. Let's check. You have $13,487. You have one more spin you have to take. If you can avoid the whammy, you'll win again. If not, if you whammy, Helen wins. Are you ready, Tracy?
I'm ready.
Okay, Helen, are you ready?
Yeah.
All right, here we go with a big spin.
Okay, big bucks, no whammies, please, no whammies. Here we go, and stop!
Stop at $750. Today's big stretch of luck winner, Tracy, with $14,237. And Tracy, if you win one more game, you get to be the host. But right now, the illustrious one, Rod Roddy, is going to extol the virtues of each and every one of your gifts. Rod.
Okay, Peter. Tracy, you won a flokati rug from Janus Imports. This all-wool rug can be used as a wall hanging or a bed throw, or before your fireplace, or to add warmth and beauty to your home. A flokati rug by Janus Imports. And Tracy, you won a trip to Puerto Vallarta. We'll fly two of you round trip coach from Los Angeles to Puerto Vallarta, Mexico, for a six-night stay, a modified American plan at the Los Tulas Hotel, private club, and resort. Air-conditioned gourmet restaurant, swimming pool set on 64 acres of lush tropical beachfront and Puerto Vallarta, Mexico, the Los Tulas Hotel. Those prizes totaling $1,737, combined with the $12,500 in cash you won today and the $30,856 in cash and prizes you won previously, gives you a grand total, Tracy, of $45,093.
Most important, the heck with the $45,000.
What is it, Peter?
You know what this woman has won, Rod?
A flokati rug.
A flokati rug, ladies and gentlemen. Unbelievable, Rod. A flokati rug. Tracy, do you have any idea what you've won? I mean, will you get it? Will you take a picture of it and send it back to us?
Yeah. Yeah, I need one. I've been looking for one of those for years.
I know. I think there's only one in North America. But I... You'll be back next time and you can tell us all about it. Helen and Marty, you will not be leaving empty-handed. I thank you for being with us. Until next time, this is Peter Flokati to Morgan saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Some members... Lighted makeup mirror provides regular or magnified image. You've got a friend with Conair. Also, the Siyul Plum light stick. Just bend, snap, and shake for instant, bright, dependable light when you need it most. The amazing Siyul Plum light stick. This is Rod Roddy speaking for Press Your Luck, a Carruthers Company presentation.